There's so many people out there that are afraid of what might happen to them. And for me, it's not a fear for me because of what I've gone through before with, well, passing away for about 20 minutes and seeing things that most people don't get to see.